Because we're in an environment where the definition of good isn't just good, it's whether or not it's better than Google, for example, in the case of Microsoft.
Right. That's very true. And a lot of people would rather buy something that's truly awful that is doing better. I mean, look at Nokia, okay? Nokia is truly awful, and it's been up now for 2 days. I buy Nokia, if I say that Nokia's going to become a meme stock any minute. Boy, the meme stocks, they've just, the new meme stocks, the Microvisions, they have just been annihilated. So we're even losing that cohort. I don't know what they've decided to move up today. What is their gang tackle stock name? They should just go to Nokia. Yeah. They can take it to six.
Yeah. I wonder, Jim, you know, we've talked about a lot of the bloodletting and some of those meme names, certainly a lot of them centered around mobility. At this point, do you think that trading community has, I guess, learned a lesson, for lack of a better phrase?
No, they don't seem to be able to learn anything. I think that though they'd rather buy an Alexa than they would buy a stock. Because I think that they realize that it's fraud. But the hardcore people, I don't really believe that there's 10 million people on Wall Street bets, frankly. I think there's 7 people, and all they do is invent new names. And they keep recommending AMC. Look, Microvision was a company that, I mean, they did something like $400,000 in sales. That was supposed to be the breakout LiDAR pick. I don't know how they make up this stuff. I mean, they do have a great time. I have to admit, they have a great time with their little names, taking them up, enjoying themselves. I mean, I think they should actually watch Warren Buffett this weekend. It might be revelatory for them.
That is going to be...